quite a bit. Okay?
Okay. Now, I think if we can, get some more ice, a couple gallons, and top that up, that would probably help.
Okay, here's the checklist. The topside stuff will...
Yeah, they're not cold yet,
though.
Feet are heading.
Alright, then we need to find a better place to throw that.
Thank you.
gonna jump in with the other crew.
David!
What do you want?
No, she is. What are you gonna say? Thank you.
on fish.
Yeah, there's fish in there.
Yeah, but just some big ones, none of the small ones.
Thank you. Mommy, could I?
A ladder over.
Here. What does the bottom look like? Is that grass or what is that?
It's not your grass.
Now we're in the sand.
Now we're in sand.
Back there was a real mountain.
I was looking at this dark colored bottom. I was wondering what it is.
Yeah, that was like rock and sand put together.
You just got deeper, right?
Yeah, all of a sudden, bang.
Sail this way. What we had for a week.
Let's see if we can get Captain Dick to wave to us. I'll zoom in on him. Hey, there he is. Hi, Captain Dick.
Thank you, dear.
picture of someone fishing.
All basses at the end.
We'll either learn to like it or hate it, huh?
Okay, we're rounding the green buoy off Johnson Bank.
Catch that big
one.
Oh, it's
so
different.
There's no fish scale.
No. Look at it. Look at the
belly.
Gut on it.
Yeah, maybe just ate the fish.
Look at its flat head. Pregnant.
You think she's pregnant? Throw her back.
No.
Yes.
Don't throw it back. Eat it.
It's a mammal. Maybe she does have a baby.
If we had a big
butt. No way I know it's a male or female.
Yeah, I know. Mom, you're the bet. You work for a bet.
Yeah, really.
Terry, what is...
Oh, ow! Jason, I want your big toe.
Jason! Jason!
You give me a little
piece. There's a big old hunk. Little, come on, little piece.
Now we got a hook to hook to one. Oh, here comes the crew in the boat. That thing is big. Now keep...
You got a torn skin. Look at that.
Now look it. I'm going to...
Jason,
that big one's eating all of it. Come on, let other people in
a bit of a...
Spread them out a little bit. Don't put them all in one spot. The other guys will come up. What'd you do, Jason?
They never misses. He just cleans it right up.
Thank you.
Not yet, hon.
Thank you.
First day back from vacation. Came home for lunch, pick up 20 pounds of mail. Such a beautiful day, I thought I'd get the tape recorder out and let your kids see what it looks like in Pennsylvania in the fall. Not too much exciting happened on the way home. Pretty uneventful trip, actually. The kids got to see Larry Holmes into Puerto Rico customs when we got off to check in there. The flight was pretty routine. Got in last night about 11:30. By the way, this is a picture of our house. If you ever get down before we move, which could be any time, depending when the bug hits me. Lower 40 down here. Oh, and there's Basil the Wonder Dog's pen. Only Basil's not in it because he's still at the kennel. Trees are primarily poplar and oak. They stand about 50, 60 feet tall. We've got a pretty nice stand of them here. The color of the leaves aren't that dramatic right now. It's a little late in the season. Of course, you can see we don't have the 1 foot of leaves on the ground yet, so we have a little reprieve till we pick them up.